Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will be showing you how to do a 3D DIY paper flower. Now the supplies that you will need 65 weight cardstock, and that's just because the cardstock is more durable. You will need a hot glue gun, and you will also need scissors to cut out the pattern. Now what you will need to do is go to a website where you can fill in free printable flowers, and there should be hundreds of flowers that come up that you can choose from. And once you do that, then you will be ready to start this project. Now I will tell you, this is a project that does not take long. If you are faster, it can take anywhere between 30 and 40 minutes. So yeah, you guys, I hope you enjoy this DIY 3D petal flower, and thank you guys so much for watching this video. So let's jump right into it.